I forgot to mention that Arakaki-san was so kind. He created the choreography for this occasion, just as I did.
Bravo.
Please don't say so loud.